In patients with severe symptomatic aortic stenosis, transcatheter aortic valve replacement, or TAVR, has become the preferred therapy for those at high surgical risk. However, the efficacy of TAVR in patients at lower surgical risk has been less well studied. The surgical replacement and transcatheter aortic valve implantation study was a multinational, non-inferiority trial that enrolled patients with severe symptomatic aortic stenosis at intermediate risk for surgery, defined as a predicted 30-day operative mortality between 3 and 15%. The patients were a mean of 79.8 years old, and many had hypertension, diabetes, chronic lung disease, and frailty. 1,660 patients were included in a modified intention-to-treat analysis and were randomized either to TAVR with a self-expanding bioprosthetic valve or to surgical aortic valve replacement. The incidence of the primary endpoint, all-cause mortality or disabling stroke at 24 months, was 12.6% in the TAVR group and 14.0% in the surgery group, indicating that TAVR was non-inferior to surgery. Patients in the TAVR group had higher rates of residual aortic regurgitation and need for pacemaker implantation, while patients in the surgery group had more acute kidney injury, atrial fibrillation, and transfusion requirements. Patients in both groups had significant improvement in their quality of life scores and New York Heart Association symptoms, but the TAVR group improved more rapidly. The authors conclude that TAVR is a safe and effective alternative to surgery in patients with severe aortic stenosis who are at intermediate surgical risk. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.